Dinna dinna na dinna na dinna dinna na dinna da tuna na 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 da tuna na. Hi friends, today we are going to learn different types of variations in bhajan taal with the request of many of my subscribers. Today I am presenting you some bhajan taal variations which are frequently used in different bhajan taals. So slow by slow we will see 3 to 4 types of these bhajan taal. Even beginners can take lesson for this also. Even beginners can play this bhajan taal. So basically bowls of bhajan taal dhin na dhin dhinna dhin na ten tenna dhin na dhin dhinna dhin na ten tenna. It is composed of 8 beats dhin na dhin dhinna dhin na ten tenna. So in this bhajan taal, now these were the basic bowls. Now there are the variations. So first variation you may play here in this way. Dhin na dhin dhin dhatr ka dhet te dhaten ten na. So this is played in slow speed, just like abhangas, like you can say it is sung by Lata Mangeshkar. Bheti lage jiva, to that abhang bheti lage jiva. This type of variation is played in slow speed. Dhen na dhen dhen dha trak dhet te dha ten ten na trak dhen na dhen dhen dha trak dhet te dha ten. When bhajan it is continued in slow speed, at that time you should play bhajan taal in slow speed, but the bowls are quite different in this way. Simple variation. Tere kitna dhin dhinna, tere kitna ten tenna. But this variation is played in fast speed in this way. Tere kitna dhin dhinna, tere kitna ten tenna, tere kitna dhin dhinna, tere kitna ten tenna in this way. Sometimes you may skip dhin word in this way. I am playing. This is quite difficult to understand. Just listen. Dhin na dhin dhinna, dhin na ten tenna. Na dhin dhinna, na ten tenna, dhin na dhin dhinna, dhin na ten tenna, na dhin dhinna, na ten tenna, dhin na dhin dhinna, dhin na ten tenna. So this is also very impressive while accompanying a bhajan. Then instead of playing laggi in the bhajan, you may play this bhajan taal in double speed. I am demonstrating now, just see. Dhin na dhin dhinna, dhin na ten tenna. Playing bhajan taal, how to use your left hand on the dagga very effectively. So there should be a chorus in this way. Tinna, 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 tinna. So this is bringing more sweetness in your bhajan taal when you play it in slow speed. And while playing in the fast speed, there are many variations like dina na din dina ga dina na tin dina ga dina na din dina ga dina na tin dina ga din na din dina ga din na din dina ga dina na din dina ga dina na tin dina ga. Then there is another variation. Ginak din dinak. Ginag din di. Ginag din di nag. Ginak din dinak. 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 This is quite difficult, but beginner may also try this. Ginak din dinak. 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 Watching the video, I am also running classes on Skype. You may contact me on the Skype. My WhatsApp number is also given. There is my special request to all subscribers. Sometime I am busy in my work, so I could not reply your request. So once I get free from my work, I will definitely reply your doubts. I will reply to your request. I have started uploading lessons at the request of my subscribers only. One by one I am going to upload the lessons as my subscribers will suggest me a different bowls, they will suggest me a different requirements. I am going to upload this. Thank you very much.